Welcome, trolls. Hi everyone, good morning and welcome. Bonjour tout le monde, bienvenue à tout. Merci d'être ici. On va regarder la surface de la Lune que j'ai filmée hier soir avec une surface magnifique. The surface of the moon from yesterday, where it was, what are we today? We're June 10th, so that means June 9th, but close into the morning. So this was midnight, so we are actually filming close to, it's June 10th in the morning, just fresh on the hour. Clear night, and then the clouds barreled in, but I was able to get an hour and a half of footage for you guys. Jupiter, what's going on with Jupiter? Well, it's going to be at its closest approach, as it happens every 13 months, if I'm not mistaken, and everything's in line, so now it's at its furthest from the sun, Jupiter. Jupiter has over 70 moons, you do know that, right? There's only four, presumed, that we usually see. The Galilean moons, and it's what I caught the last time. It's what I will hope to capture tonight as of midnight. Looks grim, looks like rain, but that's life. We'll see if we get it. If we do, great, and if we don't, well, too bad. So be it. So now we're gonna go see a nice surface, nice and close up, fresh footage from a few hours ago, and this is the beginning of the footage, meaning when I started filming around 10:30, there's still brightness outside, a lot of brightness. So after this video, we'll get into the darker footage, and I'm seeing a lot of detail on the surface. Even in this video, a lot of detail. We're gonna see beautiful color and a nice slow surface. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a wonderful day. Thank you. Yesterday's moon giving us an exceptional view. Here's the top side of the moon. Look at the craters. I love seeing the details because with my other telescope, you know, many don't understand this. And obviously those without telescopes don't understand this. But when I got this telescope to see the difference, to be able to see those details around the craters, well, that's the difference in being able to see the structuring and construction, etc., natural or not, on the surface. You need that quality. You know, you need a good quality camera. And, you know, we're getting there. We're seeing a lot. Thank you.